So this is the slide for the uterus. I'm just gonna show it around and you identify your structures, which is just the myometrium and the endometrium.
Have you seen the slide of the sperm?
No. What I'm told is the endometrium is the one right next to the lumen. I am just not sure how to identify which part of this side is the lumen. So I'm just going to show what I'm seeing. What I'm just going to remember is when it's tightly packed, like this part here, for me, this is the myometrium. And the one that's like kind of close to the outside area would be the endometrium. For me, so I'm not 100% sure, but this is what I'm thinking. Because the endometrium is close to, is next, is what is what's next to the lumen. So endometrium.
I'm gonna have to do my comeback because I have to print up stuff.
Again, this is the uterus. I'm just gonna move the slide around. This is like the bottom part now. That's the slide. I'm just moving it around to show it to you.
Oh my god. I don't really see anything on this part.
You have to slide.
All the way up again. And move it all the way across. And that's it. Alrighty. Again, this is the uterus.